Out of cup, I let it up and bust your brain. Chop sock, mini man, blah, blah, blah. Baby girl, I need that fan, cause I'm hot.
What's up, y'all? Today I'm gonna be showing y'all how I got this ponytail. This cute ass ponytail. Stand up. Let me stand up for y'all. I use this beeswax to slick down my hair. I also use the pre-stretch expression hair, the free tress, water wave, bobby pins, shining jam. Y'all know I love shining jam, and some rubber bands. So basically, I wash my hair, blow dried it, and straightened it. This took me about, an hour and a half. My hair isn't that long. I had to make sure that my hair was really straight, so I'm just going over my edges, making sure I'm getting it as straight as possible. By the way, guys, I did use heat protectant, so do not forget to put heat protectant in or you will have damaged hair. I seen this hairstyle on my Instagram. I wanted to try it, so I went ahead and put 3 braids in the front, 3 feeding braids in the front. This is me pinning down my hair to get the parts right. Excuse my talking. I was on the phone, y'all. And then I'm using Shining Jam to get my parts clean. Side already, so you can just grab the hair and feed the braid.
I cut some of the video out, but you'll have to brush a lot to get the hair real sleek and smooth. I love, 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 love beeswax. It's very efficient for me. My perms are a little big, but that's because my hair is thinner. But if you have thick hair, you might want to do smaller parts so the hair can slip down. So the key to this hairstyle is brushing, brushing, and more brushing. Make sure you have a hard bristle brush. Look how sleek that's getting. Like I said before, my hair is very thin, so my parts are fairly big. But if you have thicker hair, definitely. Actually, if I do this hairstyle again, I would definitely do smaller parts. I'm brushing it so it can give it like a more, what's the word I'm looking for, harder hold, if that makes any sense. Hairstyle again, I'll definitely make the parts smaller so the hair can have like a harder hold. Right here, I'm just adding the fake hair on and braiding with it. I left the feet and braids in the front out so I can wrap the hair with the end, but if I do this hairstyle again, definitely I think I'll just add those three braids into the ponytail and leave a strand out to wrap the hair around, if that makes any sense. I'm just adding the free tress deep wave hair in there to make the ponytail get like a curly, messy effect. But if you don't want, you can just add the regular braiding hair. I'm adding the hair as I go down because I want my ponytail to be very long. Thank you. insecurity, considering the fact that my hair is pretty short, so I gotta make sure that braids stay on. I'm just making the ponytail a little more, not nappy, but match the rest of it. Just a little messy. And there we have it. This is the final look. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys soon.